I was trying to paint this picture of just being like, I wanted to be the perfect daughter. I wanted to be like the perfect student. I was so concerned about what other people would say like underneath that I was just like, man, if I could just be perfect, then everything would be great. And I remember feeling frustrated because I didn't really understand what it meant to have like a true faith, you know, to like love Jesus and to just want to pursue and be in life with him. All the people who had the life that I wanted, I looked at what kind of lifestyles they had, and they all had strong faiths. I realized that, man, I need to get to know Jesus. I need to pursue him and understand what he's actually about and just what he's actually done. Laurent and Candace, they invited me to come, so I went and I was just blown away. It was what I always wanted church to be like, and I think it's just amazing how Jesus can bring together people that would have never met in any other circumstances and just help them grow together and fill each other's needs in ways that he perfectly planned for them. The first time that I experienced Jesus really was actually the first service I sat through in City Life. It was a baptism Sunday, and I just felt Jesus, just his presence with me, and it kind of just stuck with me from there on out. And the more I did pursue him and study like the Bible and just learn from him, the more I could feel Jesus in my life. I've learned that no matter what kind of season you're going through, whether it's good, bad, he's always there, and it doesn't matter what the obstacle is, he's walking there right beside you saying like, I got this, I got you, let's go. You might not understand it yet, but there's something you're gonna learn from this, and you're gonna see the outcome on the other side, and it's just gonna be amazing when you can see what I actually see. I think it's like part of his bigger picture is going to allow me to just like use my story to help bring other people to Jesus. And it's just a way of committing to everybody else in my life, being like, hey, like this isn't like something I take lightly. This is actually a bigger part of my story than I think I even realize at this point, because I don't know what God has planned for the rest of my life or what it's gonna look like to continue to walk that journey with Jesus, but I'm excited to find out